When I was in a Grand Prix car at Silverstone earlier this year, it reminded me yet again just how incredibly physical they are to drive. From the onboard cameras, it looks like the drivers are just easily turning the wheel and cruising along, although we know that they're super fit. A balaclava and crash helmet. Movement of the lungs and diaphragm is heavily restricted by the seat and seat belts. Right now though, my body can breathe quite easily.